Hey y'all, I wanted to show you all how I use my products from the Obia natural hair care line. And I bought the trial pack, so I was able to get the curl hydration spray, the curl enhancing custard, and the curl moisture cream. So what I did was I'm braiding my hair to the scalp. I twist the ends and then I'm doing bantu knots, and I'm gonna show you how I do that. So what I do is after washing my hair, it's damp, then I'm gonna take the hydration spray. After that, I'm just gonna part it. Then I use the curl enhancing custard. And I take a little bit. So once I get to the end right here, I'm going to begin the twist. So it's in three, and I'm going to split that and make it two. And I twist the ends. Now I'm going to begin to bantu knot. As you can see, I have it braided to the scalp, then the ends are twisted. And I'm going to start my knot. And I like to use rubber bands instead of the hairpins. So I'm gonna put the rubber band on. And there you have the knot. I'm gonna do two more for you on camera. And after that, I'll come back with the results. Or the takedown and the results. I'm gonna add a little bit more. I apply it to the ends and also by the roots, and I smooth it all together. Comb it through. My rubber bands. So that's basically it. And I did this to my whole head. I had it in 4 sections, and I split each section in 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 sections off in my head. And that's it. So I'm back to do the takedown. This is the curl definition I have. I'm going to take these 2 out. Twist in the opposite direction. Unravel. See the curl definition the bantu knot gave? And that's it. And I have a big curly afro. I'm gonna pick it out, fluff it, and style it, and I'll show you a picture of the final results.